Should head to Feast and make sure Miles is settling in.
Friends, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear pattern. I walk that line, and I am confident in perceiving a common thread among these attacks on Oscorp and Norman Osborn by the demons. The motive? It's hard to ascribe motive to lunatics, but I suspect it's no accident that they're striking at both a pillar